A rabbit found itself in a tight spot in Acton this week. Thankfully, firefighters came to its rescue and freed its head from a fence on Nagog Park Drive, allowing the bunny to hop away for a happier end to the day. Thank goodness for those rescuers.